How is gun control going to help mass shooting stop? How? That's a question everybody wants to know, right? The gun didn't do it. Guns don't shoot by themselves. You need somebody behind the trigger to pull it. So, no, I don't believe it's any firearms problem. It's a mental illness problem we have in this country that no one wants to address.